It's a decent compact camera. It's just that Sony seems to be the better camera overall. Although you get a better find with a Fuji when the high sensor does work, its larger body size doesn't hide anything bigger or better than the Sony within. For such a tiny camera like the RX100 III, it packs a punch with its performance and image quality. It's no wonder the RX100 is still the compact camera that is king of the hill for a lot of photo enthusiasts.